really shocked because nobody of them liked what we did. You know, they were saying, and I say, why you didn't say that? And one of the girls said that, okay, I didn't like it, I just do it because you say do it, do some improvisation, and I did it. But I feel like that was all bullshit and we have just to do it. But and I said, why you didn't say that this? And said that I didn't have courage to say that because everybody was in the group and maybe it will feel like I am the first to speak and I was she was not feeling comfortable to say this.
But it was in caravan that they don't feel very much comfortable there and the feelings are not so good there.
I went yesterday in the room and I knew she didn't want to do the scene this morning. I say, okay, why don't you want to do the scene this morning? And she said, I don't want to do the scene about touching. And I was surprised. And I thought to myself, it took me like 30 seconds to understand. I was like, okay, but in that scene there is no touching. I don't see, they did the scene, it did only come like this, but there was no touching. So I was thinking, okay, what does she mean by touching? What does the person mean by the word the person is using? That's something very important for us to be aware of.
What's happening? It shouldn't be happening. What's wrong with him? My God. My God. Is everything... My God. He's going to leave me. My God. Please don't. Please.
An iceberg, people see just one third of it, and two-thirds of the iceberg is under the water and people cannot see it. But this is really difficult that for a foreigner who come for the first time to see, and it needs a lot of time to understand this. This is the base. But no, this is the basis. It's really like the mentality of people. It's people have that kind of so that they are born with that, you know, or educated with that.
It's important to reset what we have done and to start on new bases, because now we create a common language, and I think it's the power of our group.
The guy from the petrol station who is walking away from the hotel, the door lands next to him, and the guy from the petrol station walk away from the hotel and meet the two girls who are arriving to the hotel, the two foreigner girls who are arriving to the hotel, and say, where is the hotel? And he say, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, and he goes and does a circle.
That's true.
We are very busy, you know.
I have so many problems with hair. Costume for now is not so big problem. Eddie has curly hair, and it has to be the same in two scenes, which are
Different times.
In different times, and he's sweating all the time. And too much problems with that. For now, that is the biggest problem.
And when you fall, you look still.
Okay, you can know after that the X.
And here you make a summary, a very short summary of action. Okay, and you can write a direction of.
I'm kidding.
Sight.
Direction of sight. And the moving of
movements.
The movements, yeah, of
direction of
toes. No, yeah. Sorry.
Pas mettre trop. Shot, c'est vraiment très
very,
très court, mais commencer à mettre des mouvements et tout, en général on ne fait pas comme ça.
Resume the action.
Parce qu'elle n'a pas le temps hein, de faire ça, la script elle le voit, hein. elle l'a déjà noté,
yes,
tu vois.
But you can write if the actors the white of the pictures of its comment dire,
right on the,
yes, the position of actors in the pictures,
l'impression, tu veux dire,
bah s'il est à gauche ou à la droite du cadre, ou tu vois si s'il marche, faut quand même sûr.
Mais ça elle peut le faire, tranquille dans son carnet, hein.
Ouais,
c'est plus facile.
Like a superstar?
Not yet, but I will.
I scream too much. Now it's gonna be better. Okay.
Trust. And when you trust somebody, you say him or her something, he's meant not to break that. And he swears and he keeps the promise. So this is something very, very known in Albania.
It is gonna happen. Why are we so lucky? Are we different? Are we better than the others? No. It's gonna spread around.
Stop!